Tropical Storm Sean. The name Sean has been used for two tropical cyclones, one in the Atlantic Ocean and one in the Australian region. In the Atlantic, the name replaced Stan, which was retired after the 2005 season. Atlantic Tropical Storm Sean 2011, a tropical storm that formed in the Atlantic in November 2011 that affected Bermuda. Australian region cyclone Sean 2010, the final storm of the season, which existed in the eastern portion of the South Indian Ocean in April 2010.